Yo, what's good, YouTube? It's your boy Dylan, and I'm back with another reaction. Today, I'm going to be reacting to Ghostface Killah, Whip You With A Strap. When someone say, like, whip you with a strap, like, I'm assuming he mean, like, he gonna pistol whip you, like, gonna get his pistol, take it whatever he have it, and, like, yeah, just, like, do that to you. I'm just gonna listen to Whip You With A Strap, my Ghostface Killah. She used to whip me with a strap when I was bad. Imagine his mom was gay, right? She would freaking put him across her lap, take her strap. Like, put two and two together. If I say his mom was gay, like, she'd take her strap and beat him with it, bro. That's bad. Okay, I'm sorry for pausing and just started, but a whooping with a switch, like, hurts. Like, when I was younger, I used to always go to my aunt's house, and, like, it's because, like, my older cousin, like, I used to look up to him, and I used to always want to be around him. So, like, I used to go to my aunt's house, and then sometimes it would be bad. We would go pick our switch from across the street, because that's where the bush was with the little stuff. You pick your switch, come back in and give it to her. And then we would get a whooping. And then sometimes she would have a belt. We would go in the room. It would be me, Jordan, and Jeremiah. Me and Jordan would take all the cover, and she would only be Jeremiah. I don't know what she had against Jeremiah, but she used to only be Jeremiah when all three of us was bad.
In like 5 or 6, shit, I would curse back. I got it from the older folks sitting in the living room. Everybody had cups, stylistics on boom. And then came down, mag lighting all the reefer up. Baby caught a contact, I'm trying to tie my sneaker up.
Baby caught a contact, I'm trying to tie my sneaker up. Nowadays, if you catch a contact, you're quarantined. That's tough.
And all the loops, strings going in the wrong hole. It feels like I'm wobbling. Look at all these afros. Soon as I thought I was good, the jokes from me. Heard a voice get in the room. I get angry. Stop my feet, catch a tantrum. Spit, scream, fuck that.
Heard a voice get in the room. I get angry. Whenever I'm not home for a while, I get homesick. Like, there's no place like home. Like, I just love being in my room. The way my bed helps me sleep, fire. Like, it's just nothing like home. Like, I really do come inside and be like, home sweet home. Like, home is amazing.
Mama shake me real hard, then get the big gat. That's called the belt. Help me as I yelled. I'm in the room like, with mad whelps. Ragged out, bad belt. Yes, her presence was felt. Then get my black ass in the bed. It's time to crash out.
Now, he said, bad belt. Yes, her presence was felt. Like, my mom's whoopings when I was younger compared to my dad's whooping, like, they were not the same, bro. Like, of course my mom's whooping would make me cry. Of course, but my dad's whooping, they would leave whelps on my butt. Like, they hurt, like, they was bad. Like, a nigga couldn't even sit down. Like, it was bad, bro. Like, and I'm not even kidding. Like, I'm, like, no exaggeration. I really could not sit down without it hurting.
She used to whip me with a strap when I was bad. And to this day she's on it. But when I was a little dude, her son was a little rude. I plucked the peas off my plate and poured juice in the nigga food.
She famous for her slaps, and to this day she's on her. One time my mama beat me up. Like, she, like, for real beat me up because I was, like, I got caught smoking weed. And, like, I guess she thought I was gonna hit her back. But imagine hitting your mom back. I mean, some people might be able to, but me, I could never. Like, if I was to hit my mom back when she was punching me out, my funeral would get planned before I was dead. Like, and two, it's not even only because of that. Like, respect. Like, come on, bro. Like, you can't even, like, imagine hitting your mom. Like, no, bro.
And wouldn't tell grandma. My mama hit me for no reason. She whipped me hard when I finished eating and felt the bell stinging. When I wet that bed, hit my drawers and start crying when she felt that
when
bed.
Quarter
over when I told her those the fake croquettes. I'm in
damn. He said, hit my drawers, start crying when she felt, no, it's the, and felt that belt stinging after I wet the bed. So nigga was peeing the bed. He got, one time, I'm telling y'all so many stories right now. But that don't even correlate. Don't even worry about it.
They get big treats, fresh pair of sneaks, punishments like have a seat. Back then when friends and neighbors would bust that ass and bring it to your mama, yo, she got the switch and the stash. That's back-to-back beatings. Only when I'm signed for free lunch with whelps on my legs still leaking, yo.
Take me across the lap. She used to whip me with a strap when I was there.
That was a fire stone. Like, this song made me tell a lot of stories. Yeah, this was like a fire song. Appreciate the person that requested this song. Like the video if you enjoyed. If you like when you react something, comment down below. Subscribe to get to 700 subscribers. Thank y'all for all the continuous support. It means so much to me. Yeah, make sure you have a beautiful day. And I'm out of here, man.